Hello guys, I am Scarlet Raspberry. Today, we are going to be playing Minecraft Pocket Edition. It's serious stuff here, guys. This basically is a lot. Oh, I'm getting one. Oh, muskets in it. Luckily, we have a bed. As you can see, I'm sleeping in it right now. It's awesome. No, you don't need to. And my voice is so quiet. I can actually cook blocks of coal. For waste. It's the morning. It's the morning. I've decided not to make a... So you guys can skip all the boring things. I've decided I'll do it all to start off with. So yeah, as you can see, I've already done all the boring things for you. Don't worry, I don't need any thanks. I've just done it so you guys don't have to see all the boring things. So yeah, I did that for you and I've done it. Go and kill this chicken for me. See, it's all in favor of love. Oh yeah, that's like a cave. There's my house. Well, I hope the mouse isn't in me. My food. Damn. Going slow. I need to get some wheat. I swear I had seeds on me. Yeah. Now I need to craft a hoe. Hoo, let's just make a stone one. Oh, one more seed. Okay, grab them. And put them. And then we need some water. It's a pig. That pig stood down there staring at me. He looked lying. Stop that. Staring at me. But I need a better pickaxe. Whoa! Skelly Bobbin armor. Skelly Bobbin armor. Go kill yourself, Skelly Bob. Go put. I know it's kind of crappy armor, but it'll do. Turn around the corner to kill a pig. Sugarcane. That isn't really food, but it'll do. Okay, now I'm going to put that was on me. I just threw a zombie and gold armor. Don't need you anymore, so you can go. Okay, I need food now. What the chicken, yay. I feel ready to go fight that skeleton in golden armor. I came down here, I think. It was over here somewhere. I'm in ninja mode now. Oh, there it is. Gonna have an advantage. I'm extremely annoyed right now. Right now, I'll call behind my house. Yeah, there was this. There we go. There we go. Like a chest. There we go. I have some iron. Just one of my bones. I could make bone meal. I'm trying to run a wheat faster. I'm gonna pop all these things in here. Okay, let's just eat the steak. Tasted amazing. I'm assuming it'll grow better, but. Here we go. Plant seeds and hoe. All right then, I only have two of them. Craft a stone pickaxe so I can go get that that thing I threw in the cave. Then I can make some a bucket and I can grab some water. Whoa, chunks ain't loading very good. Sorry, I have a bit of lag. Check notifications. Yeah, I am recording. Still, it usually happens that I'm not. Where is it? There was something. There was one just around the corner, like the sugar cane. Where is it? If I want to get more sugar cane, then I'm gonna have to get some water. Now I've lost my house. Well done, me. There you go, there it is. I think. Yeah, it is. I think it was just up here, it was, I think. I don't know if this. No, I don't think it was it. Is it? New. It was around here, though, I swear it was. Yeah. want to shoot me to death, so I don't give a damn. Go back there with a sword. Sword in go. He was this way. Here it is. Oh, I've already been here. Ew. Nope, no torches. I can kinda see. Here we go. Obviously came out into the sunlight. Okay then. Just trying. Whoa, oh my gosh. Whoa. Close to my house. So I'm gonna end this episode here of Minecraft Pocket Edition. It seems like a good time to end it just because like I'm just smelting iron. So yeah, I'll see you guys all in the next episode.